storm system approaching the Gulf forced fairgrounds officials to declare a mandatory evacuation of its barn area. Now, that means, depending on where the storm heads in the next 24 hours, about 1,000 horses stabled in Gentilly will be moved. WDSU reporter Andy Cunningham is on your side at the fairgrounds with more.
Well, there will be no racing here at the track this weekend, that's for sure. But because this weather system is so unpredictable, officials here at the fairgrounds say their evacuation plan is also a bit unpredictable, but they are monitoring the situation very closely to determine their next move.
Throw a little hook in your operation, you know, something you wasn't planning on.
Lawrence Young spends his days caring for quarter horses at the New Orleans Fairgrounds.
I've had a lot of fun with horses.
The former jockey.
Yeah, that's me.
And a successful one at that.
Yeah, I used to be one of the tallest jockeys.
Said since Wednesday they've been preparing to move some 1,000 horses following a mandatory evacuation order that came down for the entire barn area.
Do what they say, move. And this is for real, then you can't wait till the last minute.
A tall order. That's why fairgrounds officials said a decision like this needs to be made days in advance.
With about 1,000 horses, it could take up to 2 days to evacuate before a storm. So obviously we err on the side of caution.
A few of the models starting to break out.
The weather forecasts also led to the cancellation of all outdoor events at the fairgrounds this weekend, including the popular exotic animal racing that hit the New Orleans race circuit last summer. The plan for right now is to evacuate the hundreds of horses still here by noon Saturday. But again, that's subject to change depending on what this weather system that's churning in the Gulf does. Reporting from the fairgrounds, I'm Andy Cunningham, WDSU News.
For now, next weekend's racing that will include exotic animals is scheduled to go on as planned.